Mavericks and the Jackrabbits, who will be dueling here in a matter of moments. Tyler Fox, 6-1 with a 3.22 ERA for Omaha. Andrew Clement, 2-4, a 4.19 ERA for South Dakota State. Clement, not wearing long sleeves on this cold day, delivers the 0-2. Breaking ball in the inside corner. That's a called strike three. A strikeout, an inning in Summit League play. Two through 2 2/3. Fastball hit high and deep to left off the bat of Coniglia. Smith racing back, looks up, and it's gone. First home run of the year for Adam Coniglia. Fox is 1-1. Fastball, slow bouncer toward short. Bobbled by Harold. He couldn't come up with it. And everybody's safe. With a 3-1 pitch coming, here it is. Johnson, a roller back of third, backhanded by Taylor, and he dropped it. And everybody's safe, and the game is tied at one. Tied at one, the bases are still loaded, and Anthony Schneider rips a ground ball into right field for a base hit. One run scores. Munsterman around third, and he will score standing up ahead of the throw by Schultz. Two runs single into right for Anthony Schneider, and the Jackrabbits make the two errors cost. It's 3-1 South Dakota State. Duchanchik ready, and the pitch, a line drive into center field. Grant Supanchik a base hit. Around third, Coniglia, he will score. And Grant Supanchik has done it again. Three hits today. Supanchik's RBI single plates Coniglia to tie the game at four in the top of the seventh. Erickson's 2-1. Is hit in the air to center, pretty deep. Velez backtracking to the wall, reaches up, and it's just over his glove. Two runs will score. Kalina being waved all the way around and will score without a throw. A three-run double by Alex Schultz to straightaway center. Kinkle back on now. At the moment, 50 degrees, but the wind consistent at 28. 1-2, a swing and a miss by Adam Coniglia, and he is gone for out number two, as Kinkle has struck out two that series. Kinkle's 2-1 in the air towards right center. Could be trouble. Velez on the run, won't be able to reach it. Around third, Schultz, and he will score. Stopping at third is Clayton Taylor on the RBI single the other way by Ryan Cate, and Omaha with an early 1-0 lead. Bases loaded, two away. Mavericks have already played it two here in the top of the first. The payoff. Harold rolls one toward short. Tough play for Sherrill. Charging, and it rolls past him into left field. Two runs will score. Supanchik stops at third, and Omaha now with a 4-0 lead. Bush set at the letters, and the lefty's pitch. A breaking ball in the air to shallow right. That'll drop for a base hit. Coniglia will score. Ryan Cate, an RBI single the other way. And Omaha is ahead 7-0. Open stance from the right side. Bush's one strike delivery in the air to left. Smith racing back, and he will reach up and jump and make the catch as he landed onto the ground. A jumping dive with his back to home plate, and Nick Smith makes another excellent defensive play to rob Coniglia. 2-2 the count to Johnson. Josh Scribner hangs a sign for Murphy, who comes set middle of the rubber. 2-2 breaking ball, Johnson in the air, down the left field line. Coniglia on the run will pick it off as he runs towards the line. Smith tags and scores from third, and the Jacks are on the board. One ball offering, Munsterman rips one high in the air to left center. Gruber backing up, looks up, it's over his head, and it's gone. To the right of the scoreboard in left center field, Jesse Munsterman's second home run of the season. And the Jackrabbits are back within 9-3, and Bobby Harreld says that's enough.
Two-run home run to left field by Munsterman.
Schultz at third, one away. Newt Johnson a step on the grass at third as Fromm's 2-0 is lifted in the air to center. Velez stumbles, is able to regain his footing. He's under it for out number two. Schultz will tag and score easily. And Omaha takes the early 1-0 lead on Taylor's sacrifice fly. They put together a fine squad. Another 3-2 from Fromm, a breaking ball, and Harold swings over the top of it. It's Fromm's second strikeout, and there's two gone in the top of the second. Drove in seven, three hits in game one yesterday. He pushes a bunt up along third and a good one. Fromm barehand pickup and the throw to first is just in time. Boy, I didn't think Fromm had a shot to get him. And a fine play by the SDSU hurler to gun down Kalina. Newt Johnson backs up back a third. The 3-2, Schultz not going, and a beautiful fastball on the outside corner for called strike three as Gruber shakes his head walking back to the first base dugout. Johnson's average is 234, but he's always had a very good eye at the plate. The 1-0 is hit high in the air, deep to right. Schultz is camped under it and just watches it leave. Solo shot for Matt Johnson, and the Jackrabbits have cut it in half as Schultz tried to deke everybody because he knew he had no chance at it. Matt Johnson, we mentioned his eye at the plate. He certainly had it there. Second home run of the season for Johnson. Run batted in number 15.
On the season for Matt Johnson.
Taylor creeps in from third, and Case Velez squares again. Instead, he lifts a fly ball down the left field line. This is trouble. It's fair, and it one hops off the 325 side. Velez around second. He will stop there. Phil Velez, his fourth double of the year. Velez away from second. Smith, a line drive the other way into left field for a base hit. Velez will be held at third with nobody out as Smith singles the other way and the Jacks have runners on the corners and nobody out. Here it is. A breaking ball behind Jacobson. It bounced between his legs, goes off Coniglia towards third base, and Velez will come down the line to score and tie the game at two. First offering. Liner into left field, base hit. The Jacks will lead. Stopping at third is Jacobson. The Jacks go 90 feet at a time. Munsterman, a liner into left, his 14th run batted into the year. Smith scores. It's 3-2 South Dakota State. They're on the corners with one away, and the one-strike offering from the southpaw, Brad Olson, is lined into right center field for a base hit. Slicing away from Gruber, he slides and can't cut it off. It rolls all the way to the fence. Then he dropped the baseball as he picked it up. Ringhoffer scores. Munsterman scores from first. Johnson into third standing, and the Jackrabbits lead it 6-2. A ball and two strikes. Flattery set, and the pitch to Ringhoffer is a high fly deep to right. Schultz looks up and simply admires Luke Ringhoffer's third home run of the season, and the Jacks are back in front 9-4. So a ball and two strikes. The stretch in the pitch. A breaking ball cut on and missed. Casper, three innings of relief. Fromm goes six, and the Jacks with a six-run six turn things around and win game three, 9-4 over Omaha.